Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to review another microcap cryptocurrency, not medium cap but microcap cryptocurrency, where I'm going to invest next one. And before reviewing this cryptocurrency, I would like to remind you guys that all these cryptocurrencies, or most of them which I'm investing in myself, which are microcap cryptocurrencies or which are midcap cryptocurrencies, they are very risky investments. However, they are very high risk to reward investments, guys. This means that you can invest very small amount and you can make a lot of money if this particular cryptocurrency explodes in price, because it is at the very bottom of the price. So I like myself investing in these cryptocurrencies just because of that reason, that in these types of cryptocurrencies which are in micro state, guys, or micro cryptocurrencies which are under 10 million or a little bit above 10 million market cap cryptocurrencies, then if they explode you can make a lot of fixes, which you will not be able to do with top cryptocurrencies like top 50 or top 100 cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, Litecoin, Ethereum, Bitcoin Cash. That's why I like these low cap cryptos. Let's get into this video's content, and this is UniFi DeFi. And this is my next pick. It is very low cap cryptocurrency. It is only 3 million market cap currently. As you can see, trading volume is 161,000 per day, so this is rather good trading volume. If we go here in markets, you will see that you can get it on Uniswap, and I'm showing you markets, guys, because many of you usually are asking me, where can I buy it? So you can get it on Uniswap, and many of you were saying that Uniswap is too expensive. Then you can also get on Hotbit, and we have been already getting many cryptocurrencies here which I am reviewing on CryptoBull channel on Hotbit. So I believe that you have account on Hotbit cryptocurrency exchange. To my opinion, this is a rather good exchange, as I have been trading there loads of different cryptocurrencies. So what is UniFi DeFi? First thing is, let's go into their Twitter. I will show you their Twitter accounts, that they are rather active, and here you can see the complete DeFi and crypto services suit. So they are trying to include everything in their project. And by the way, one more thing before we jump in, and let's go here in overview. Let's pick here Max, and you will see that this is a new cryptocurrency. This is just started in September of 2020, so this cryptocurrency has only a couple of months. And as always with all cryptocurrencies, as you know, at the very beginning they are at the very top of the price, or they get this pump in the price, then they go down, and then they start going up. As you can see, they slowly start going up, and I believe that if the new investors will come in, if they find it, and when they will start investing in this cryptocurrency, it will rather fast gain the price of this cryptocurrency, because it has a very low circulating supply and total supply for the price, as you can see, which is now, which is only 2 cents. 2 cents for this is very cheap. This is my opinion, and that's why I'm investing. Looking at these coinomics, I'm investing in myself just because of that, guys. However, there are a couple more cryptocurrencies with the same ticker, which is UniFi. If you will be searching for UniFi, you will find a couple more, so don't mix up with this one. And when I was posting to my Patreons on my Patreon, I mixed up one other cryptocurrency, and it has exactly the same UniFi ticker as this cryptocurrency. To be sure, always take this contract number which is here, which you can copy. Just click here, or you can open their Etherscan and get their contract number from here, as I was showing you in my other videos, guys. So yes, now let's get into the Twitter. As you see, they are rather active. They have been posting here. There is like, what is UniFi, check out. There is like Telegram website, Medium, and we will click into the website, and you will see that they are going to do different stuff. Currently there was staking. Currently all staking pools are busy. I will not be deep diving into any of these, but as you can see, website is straightforward. It is staking CDF. This is community distribution fund, where they are distributing cryptocurrencies. As you see, participate and monitor in the regular community distribution fund. And 8 or Ethereum Booked Distribution Service, where a proportional allocation is granted based upon your proportion holding in the Booked, guys. This means how much you are holding proportionally you can earn. Then there is lending, and lending is not available yet, and governance is not available yet, so this will be also governance token, and analytics also is coming soon, guys. So you can come in and check website also out for yourself. So yes, guys, this is my next pick, and I'm investing in it only because it is very cheap. It is currently only two cents, guys, and it has low market cap, and that's why I'm investing in this project. Couple hundred dollars, as always. I'm not investing loads, guys. Don't think that I'm investing half of portfolio or even 1% of portfolio. Also, one thing which I was mentioning, guys, that I am playing around only with 30% of my portfolio by investing in these high risk, high reward projects. Let me know what you think about this project in comments. Share your projects in comments area of this video. And I hope that you found this video useful. And if you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.